why don't men get alimony? Because it's my personal belief that the laws are neutral. Their gender are neutral. But men do not get treated fairly when it comes to alimony in the court system. Judges are biased against them. They are. And I'm sorry to say it, but that's the truth. In the last 40 years, I have had 4 cases that I remember of men getting alimony that I had to twist their arms in order to get alimony for them.
But when I say it, it's a problem. When I say it, you don't believe me. My condolences to all y'all who is married.